you could be gone by this time tomorrow.